In SwiftUI, there are two ways to trigger animations. You can either attach the modifier animation to a view or wrap some code in the function with animation. But what's the difference between these two approaches? And when should you use one versus the other? To understand that, let's take a look at an example. I've created two views and a button that toggles their width between 100 and 200. For now, when I tap on the button, the width changes without any animations. Let's add the modifier animation on the first view and see what happens. As we can see, now the change in width gets animated for the first view. This illustrates how the animation modifier works. It allows us to declare a scoped animation that will only apply to the view to which it's been attached. Now let's talk about the function withAnimation. We've seen that the modifier animation allows us to declare scoped animations. However, there are situations where we need the opposite. We want to update some state and animate everything that depends on that state that can be animated. This is exactly what withAnimation does. If we use it to wrap the code that updates the state of the views, then we see that both views now animate their change in width. So that's the difference between the modifier animation and the function withAnimation. The modifier allows us to create locally scoped animations, whereas the function allows us to create global animations. At this point, you might be wondering, what if I want to make sure that a view doesn't get animated by the function withAnimation? The way to do it is to use the modifier transaction to remove any animation that would be about to be executed, and the view will be opted out from global animations. That's all for this video. If you know other similar syntaxes where you would like me to explain what's the difference between them, please let me know in the comments. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss the next videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.